The House of Ballads call, Sagril. This is your hour.
There are worse allies to have in the Winterfell.
Hmm? What are you doing? Tell him I'll be along shortly. Why, you're the hero of Melsenshire, right? Deadeyes, but you can venture into Shattered Jut, which means gutting the monster will be all the more... Farewell.
greatest heights of magical power. I achieved everything and anything I desired, except to find one of them again. And inevitably, someone would remind me through their ugliness that somewhere, something as beautiful and perfect as that divine spirit existed. People will hurt you. People will try to use you. But this thing was different. Yes, I could trust it, and it would protect me from the callousness of others. We thought our house was invincible. We never imagined that it could be corrupted from within.
The prisoner Sheltries stole the will of my house. All our strength.
Deadeye is finished, and now I best return. Farewell.
So few,
as the Tuatha have learned. We've made sure of it. So I did. Wait until they're freed. The Tuatha's rank. You need a way to strike at their heart. Blind. When this is done, we'll take you to where a Gadflo will try to stop. Go now. Break the tyrant's grip.
So few of the Winter Court left to stand against.
this place. When first the Fae walked into its depths, it bore great fossils, bones of beasts greater and more terrifying than we Fae. But for all their strength, the earth at their feet lapsed beneath them. It sapped their strength, their life.
Thank you.
You have to remember.
Solemn hallowed tree, glory to the graveyard thee.
And so another, but my desire to extinguish mortal life has yet to be satiated. Come, excellent. Enough of this farce. I have fought more than enough mortals on your terms, on your ground. Let us see if you are as powerful in my domain. We will finish this.
I can feel it. It's over. It is over then. We don't have much to offer. Goodbye.
I have accompanied these, though you will find an earring upon each soul. I'm collect the earrings from them on the corpses of our go with the gods.
Wait a minute, somewhere in this mess. You see, Venris bonded strongly with
the wolf knows Venris's scent very well.
Without him, we have if you follow the wolf,
please, hurry!
beneath the limbs, while we sing these morning hymns. As the dead embrace the land, in the earth's embalming hand.
Have you made progress?
You have returned. Yet if you find you have time to look for, go with the gods.
Thank the... Well, take this. It is not much. Farewell.
Things have calmed, but with the lives we lost... Goodbye.
Our soldiers are doing their best, those big prismier pillars. Watch out for those red-eyed bastards.
Hail. So to what still I owe you much. Later then.
hail.
I am Corialia Scathe, head. Surgeon here in Melsenshire. Do you require healing? Farewell.
Don't let her take me there. That don't go there. It's don't leave me.
Keep walking. It is the hero of Melsenshire. Care to take a look? At my wares. Another time then.
I am Adrian. It shames me, but I once held. However, his body, the Varani warrior, farewell.
Thank you.
Couldn't leave the prattling of a... I fear I will need to kill you now. Perhaps the process will... Don't you see? You couldn't possibly understand. Magic is changing, and so are those who wield it. I am merely bold. How unsurprised. Very well. Ooh, this will be easy.
Thank you.
It is the hero of Melson Shear. Care to take a look at my... Another time, then.
She's dead, isn't she? The moment she passed, the clouds surrounding my mind seemed to pass. What a wretched woman. Who knows how long she's been here preying on the weak and injured. Seems I named you well, Scarecrow. I cannot thank you enough for what you've done.
Lyria is smiling upon us now.
There are worse allies to have in the winter.
Yeah. The insects must smell blood for now.
The damned fool got him spying. Could you help me out for a bit? I'll pay you for my only that it is small and evil. Must it take long for the Morgan to break? Did I meet you at the entrance? Did they dragged him off to the north?
Thank you. Faithful, a child of dust is here for death. Grant their pitiful prayer. We will carry on when you are dust. So, the undying your mere existence is an abomination against all things. A child, you.
Shame about. I'll meet you inside and we'll begin our search. Meet me inside and we'll.
A group of Winterfey, called the House of Sorrows, have built their lives around the Midden. They feed and tend the bodies there and sanctify the ground with what dead they bring. It is they who preserve the culture of our people and make this the cradle of winter. For their part, they have been given a beacon. A small sapling of white bark and red leaves growing from the bodies of the Midden. They call it the Hallowed Tree.
Thank you.
back. You lead, I'll follow. We need to find the artifact.
You
Let's keep moving. It smells terrible in here.
it?
Not very. Doesn't look like we'll be able. Here is your reward, as promised.